what I really liked about this game was that not only was competitive and spark a lot of discussions around the scenarios that were really felt like real scenarios and felt like a real situation that as compliance officers we encounter, but also that the piece of it where the confidence level was questioned really made us think about the answers that we were going to provide, which I think was really good.